Though AIM's gamma program has been depleted, a new experiment was already in progress of which we were not aware. According to the research you gathered, AIM is trying to recreate the process that resulted in Abomination on a larger scale. Here are the coordinates of the laboratory developing this process.
Smash!
This laboratory specializes solely in gamma experimentation. Abomination was their most successful prototype.
Better get in there. Guessing this is the lab?
Yes. And AIM sent a large security contingent to guard it.
Not large.
Time to shut them down! Town called Venture Ridge, Wyoming. Jarvis, what is it?
I'm patching through local police chatter now.
We're tracking three groups of civilians stuck downtown.
There are still people in the parking garage on 7th. It's not safe to go outside.
No, AIM started the experiment already.
Oh no, they're everywhere. Head for the edge of town.
Those police officers need your help. They could be fighting gamma monsters.
Holy crap! It's the Hulk!
They're just scared. You got this.
Help! We need help!
No gamma monsters. Just AIM baddies. Take them down, Hulk.
Leo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
You found an entrance to one of AIM's small storage bunkers. I'm not detecting any life forms inside.
Machine can be AIM's new gamma transformation process. Time to go smash it!
The machine in question is releasing toxic gamma gas into the air throughout town. If it does not kill when inhaled, it could potentially mutate the victim into a gamma-powered creature. In order to disable the machine without releasing more gamma into the air, I will need to be in proximity of the device without AIM interfering. Stay close to the machine and keep AIM forces out of range. inside the machine's systems, but you need to keep AIM out of range or they will disrupt my progress. The air is beginning to clear.
Jarvis, can you let the police know they can start the evacuation?
Yes, Miss Khan. AIM has sent an elite team to install an additional gamma radiation device.
The police are going to be evacuating people any second. Hulk, you have to stop them.
This is a high-profile project within AIM's hierarchy. They pulled quite a few resources to protect them.
Take them down, Hulk!
Bye for now!
Another agent has been neutralized. A third agent is down.
Come on, Hulk, just one more!
You're not alone. I'm detecting another large gamma life form beneath the town.
It can't be.
It can. Abomination is here, sending you the location of a possible entrance to AIM's underground observation facility.
Hulk, go! Hulk, stop!
It's time to give our old friend a hello!
Hmm.
God, it's Abomination! He's here!
No, no, we're too late.
Still time.
Hulk, I don't know what's going on, but you have to end this for Bruce. He feels guilty for letting Monica in on all his gamma research. That's why he's been so hard on you. Hulk, I don't know what's going on, but you have to end this for Bruce. He feels guilty for letting Monica in on all his gamma research. That's why he's been so hard on you. He wants to make everyone into a gamma zombie. You gotta stop him. He's crazy, Hulk. Don't listen to him.
Yeah. got awesome news.
Clearly. What is it?
Jarvis spied on some AIM emails about the Gamma program. It's officially scrapped. That's good news, yeah?
Yeah, yes. I just wish it hadn't needed to be done.
You didn't know what Monica was gonna do.
I thought she wanted to learn from my mistakes. Turns out she wanted to perfect them.
Not anymore, though.
No. Not anymore.
That's because of you and the Hulk. That whole town is safe from AIM and any other town that was gonna come after it.
It is one of the few things the big guy and I have in common.
Huh?
We don't want what happened to us to happen to anyone else.
And now it won't.
Exactly.
You did good, Hulk. More than good. I think you and I, we aren't enemies. If there's anything to be learned from what Monica did to me, she never saw you as an enemy. You were a gift. I promise to see you that way too, and... yeah, I'm sorry for everything.
Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure, if you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
Then it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email.
Encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
The goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
You worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Tarleton. I imagine that guilt is what made them want to defect.
If you're going in quiet or loud.
Sometimes neither do I.
Remain within got you.
Thanks, pal. On your feet!
The power junction.
Incoming!
Dr. Forsen, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas. Destroying all four turbines will take down that power junction and should get AIM's attention. Hill, as soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive.
This is it!
Time's over, kid!
Listen, wait another 30 seconds before you take off.
We're getting the hell out of here! We up!
Damn it! Forsen, are you clear?
They're not responding. Get topside.
They've locked onto us!
They're gonna get shot down.
Damn it! Give me their last coordinates, Hill.
Working on it. Stand by.
We've been hit! We're going down! Brace for emergency landing!
Hill?
Two clicks out. AIM units are converging on the projected crash site.
We made it! We're alive!
Keep your heads down. I'm on my way.
Won't be taking prisoners. AIM's all over them!
Not for long.
Save us, please!
Jarvis, did my payment come in?
A sizable transfer has just arrived.
You were doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
And allow me to take the scenic route.